Welcome back to the WILL studio at Illinois Public Media. I'm Sarah Edwards, and I'm here with Andrea Zonn and Suzy Bogguss. And this time, Andrea is going to play some songs. Andrea, I'll let you take it from here.
Thanks, Sarah. You know, I like to keep things cheery, and so we're going to do a song. This is a song that I recorded a number of years ago on a record called Love Goes On, and it's written by Marcus Hummond. It's a cheery little number, gospel song about the L.A. riots. So, you know, put everybody in that. The old man preaches in the pulpit. The city of angels burning round. And he says, I will still preach the good news. After this old Baptist church burns down, 'cause you don't know when the hour comes and the Lord calls you home. Don't you know we're all walking down the Galilee road? Keep on moving. Ways to go.
Long ways to go.
One step forward down the Galilee road. Keep on walking. A long ways to go. One step forward down the Galilee road. A young man lies in the crossroads. In a pool of his own blood, the angry city fell upon him. It all came down like a flood. She lifts his head as he lies dying. She whispers a prayer as his soul goes. Above the city of angels and a ways on down the Galilee road. Keep on moving, a long ways to go. One step forward down the Galilee road. Keep on walking, a long ways to go. One step forward down the Galilee road. Feet of clay and a heart of stone, but I will build a new city somewhere along the Galilee road. Keep on moving, a long ways to go. One step forward down the Galilee road. Keep on walking. Ways to go. One step forward down the Galilee road. Keep on moving. A long ways to go. One step forward down the Galilee road. Keep on walking. Long ways to go. Carry me one step forward down the Galilee road. I did a record a few years ago called Rise, and had a lot of lovely special guests on there, including Trace Adkins, who, I don't know if you know much about Trace Adkins, but he's about 6'7", and he sings down here. He's got a gorgeous, gorgeous baritone voice, and so naturally I thought when we were doing this that I should ask Suzy to sing Trace's part, you know, because, you know.
Well, thank you.
But we did, this is a song I wrote with my buddy Tom Utes, and it's a song called Ships. It's just a song about things ending and beginning and, you know, like that. So Susie's going to help me out on this, and Tom, of course, and it's called Ships. Quietly closes his suitcase. He wears a new hat and new clothes. He doesn't yet know what's before him, but he won't go back. This much he knows. A sailor sings down in the tavern. He's drunken and loud and off key. He's lonely tonight in the harbor. He'll be lonely tomorrow, tomorrow at sea. They're bearing the scars of the motion from saltwater waves in the wind, sailing across the wide ocean, one ship sets out. Free from the reins of all kings, a beacon of hope for the weary, and hope that only the new morning brings. An old woman sits in the twilight. She knows her time's growing nigh. A child's laughing outside her window. She remembers a good and long life and closes her eyes. Bearing the scars of the motion from saltwater waves in the wind, sailing across the wide ocean, one ship sets out,
one ship comes in.
Sailing across the wide ocean, one ship sets out,
one ship comes in.
Prettier than Trace, you know it?
I'm almost as tall, though.
Thank you for that. We're going to do one more song before we turn it back over to Suzy. I'm going to do one. I'm talking about myself like I'm lots of people. So this is the title song for my last record. It's called Rise. I wrote it with my friend Luke Bulla. And it's a song about, you know, it's like creative. It sounds like, you know, I mean, it's about cresting over adversity, triumphing over adversity. But that was, you know, we all go through that, and we had our chapters of that at our house, and I find that it's one of those things that just keeps being relevant. So if you need it, take it. It's called Rise.
Water is rising, sky coming down. You can't see the heavens for the blanket of clouds. There's no time for thinking. You know what to do. Only a fool would linger and tempt the hands of doom. Rise, rise, rise. Struggles, desperate for control. But I've learned the freedom that comes from letting go. A child, don't you worry. Out of your head, you know that we all have trials. We're not meant to understand. Rise, rise, rise. Seek higher ground. again.
That's Andrea Zonn with Suzy Bogguss and Tom Hampton on guitar. Thank you, guys. Up next, Suzy and Andrea are going to collaborate on a beautiful American classic. It's one of my favorite songs in the entire world. You won't want to miss it. Stay with us.